Hello, everyone. I've had my fair share in taking care of little children and newborns, and I've always helped to take care of my younger siblings and cousins. And today my claim is that breast milk is better than formula milk. And the nutrients that breast milk has cannot compare to what formula has. According to Medline Plus, health experts agree that breastfeeding is the healthiest option for the mom and the baby. Furthermore, the National Resource Defense Council states many studies show that breastfeeding strengthens the immune system of the child. And I'm not sure if you guys are familiar with WIC. It's for low-income families that receive food and other things for the child. And at WIC, they also give you formula. You can choose to give it to your baby or not, but WIC and the formula is very expensive. If you go to your local grocery store, it ranges from like $30 to $40. And babies also eat a lot, so they eat like, well, they drink 4 to 5 bottles a day, which makes the formula go by faster. And the formula bottles aren't that big, they're just like this big. And also in a breastfeeding report card, it is shown that 91.6% of women in California breastfeed their babies. And also that 76.5% of women nationwide breastfeed their babies once they come out of the womb. And breastfeeding may not seem like a big difference, but it is. It gives your baby so much more nutrients than the formula does. And the formula might be harmful to your baby, because if you give your baby formula in the bottle, it'll cause the baby to get gases and they cry and cry, and it's better than to give them breast milk than to give them formula. Although some mothers cannot produce breast milk, so the only option is formula milk.
Thank you.